Jackal and the Drum War. Once upon a time, there lived a jackal. He was the leader of the pack, but none of the other jackal liked him. So, one day, they decided to chase him away. The poor jackal wandered through the jungle. He left very lonely. He was also hungry for he felt not eaten for many days. As he wandered through the jungle, he suddenly heard a terrible noise. It was coming from behind a tree. Jackal ran for his life. But after running some distance, the jackal realized that the noise had stopped. Then it came again and then it stopped. The jackal was surprised and relieved to see that it was only an old power drum under the tree. Just then, a branch of tree moved in the breeze and brushed again the war drum. The terrible noise came again. The jackal was delighted to find that there was a lot of food lying there. So some soldiers who had camped there had left both the war drum and the food behind.